from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he halted his craft, and it hung in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed where a mother child were lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Then the stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I suddenly the sweetest music filled the air, and it went la 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 la." Trembling through the ground, and many were awakened on hearing that sound, and travelers on the road the village they found by the light of that ship in the sky, which shone all around. And just before dawn, at the paling of the sky, the stranger returned and said, "Now I must fly. When 2,000 years of your time has gone by, this song